For food and travel videos, click on the subscribe button and don't forget to click on the bell icon to get the latest updates.
The first and the most important tip in Bangkok is try to take your hotel near to the SkyTrain, because the traffic jams are heavy in Bangkok. So to get around the most of the tourist attraction, this SkyTrain is going to help you to save a lot more time what you're expecting to do.
So one of the most important tips to travel Thailand is travel with a universal charger. So the extra tip is, along with universal charger, carry extension board so that you can charge multiple devices at a time. Why? Because as soon as you get out of the room, the whole power supply is gonna stop. There is no option like you're gonna charge your devices and you're gonna leave the room. Why? Because as soon as you leave your room, the whole power is gonna off. So the important thing is, can you get a universal charger with the extension board so that you can charge multiple devices at a time? I've given the links for the same in the description also. Do check it out. Thailand is a different country when compared to the others, as the most of the tourist attractions get up to 50% discounts on the entry fee when we go through agents. I have given some of the important links in the description. Do check it out to get the discounts. The next tip is, choose the best time to visit Thailand with a pleasant weather and there is no rains to disturb your tour. Plan your trip between November to March as it is a good time with no rains. Always carry a visiting card or a address card from the hotel which you are staying. The most of the tuk-tuk drivers or taxi drivers don't know English, as this visiting card helps you to reach the hotel fastly. Don't carry heavy clothes as it is very humid in Thailand. Carry a lighter clothes to sustain in the humidity. And the most important tip for Thailand is the tuk-tuk scams. These are the most common scams in Bangkok, so be aware of them. Mostly this happens near the Grand Palace, saying that today is a holiday for Grand Palace, so they will take you somewhere else where they get paid commission for whatever the purchase you make of. So be aware of all those things.